What up, America? Tony from the Real American Outdoors here, and today we have an unboxing from Smith & Wesson. Alright, guys, this is the MMP9 Shield 2.0. See, we got our nice Smith & Wesson cardboard box. Here we have our shield. Comes in this nice blue bag with a little padding on the bottom. We'll make sure it's clear for all the safety police out there. Drop the mag. This is the 7-round mag it comes with. Take a look. So you can see the 2.0 texturing, mag release, help take down. Ski, I got the one with no safety. Got the little front serrations here. Obviously no, doesn't come with the little place to mount knob or your light. Looking through the top, see we got our, chamber indicator here. You can kind of see the sights. Typical sights the M&Ps come with. It also comes with the 8-round mag. 8-round mag has the little lip here with the same grip texturing. So obviously, you can better get your pinky compared to the one, without it, even though you still kind of can get a decent grip if you have mid-size to large-size hand. Also, that's the receipt from the store. Also comes with this lock, which is, throw that out away because who needs those. And then obviously we have our manuals, which are important to read. All the good stuff they send you, how to take it down. A lot of people don't read them, but for all you gun newbies out there, not a bad idea to have that. It even shows you how to mount optics, because that's kind of a new way of the future for handguns. So this is the Smith & Wesson Shield 2.0 and 9mm. Can't wait to get out the range and shoot it now that all the restrictions in Wisconsin are lifting for the COVID crap. So can't wait to check out this firearm and shoot it in person. Thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button on Facebook, Instagram. Subscribe to us on YouTube, and we'll catch you later. Hey guys, Tony from the REO here. Please make sure you hit that subscribe button and that bell to make sure you get any notifications for any YouTube videos in the future. Feel free to check out our website to get cool shirts such as these, even coming up with hats in the near future. Please make sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and make sure to listen to our podcast wherever you get your podcast, Spotify, Apple, wherever that may be. Thank you very much for supporting our channel, and we'll catch you later.